For you that don't know, this is my 2010 Shelby GT500. It is pumping out just around 800 horsepower to the crank. It has